Black Light.
Instead of the other man,
rather than sister,
I'm talking about me.
Yes, the white people are the children of the devil. Children of the devil. Children of the devil.
Cyberspace Ministry. This is the Day of Judgment. It's called the Lord's Day. Reading from Malachi 4. Malachi 4, 5. Behold, I will send you Elijah, the prophet, before the coming of the great and dreadful day of the Lord. Malachi 4. And remember ye the law of Moses, my servant, which I commanded unto him in Horeb for Israel, with the statutes and judgment. Malachi 6. And he shall turn the hearts of the fathers to the children, and the hearts of the children to their fathers, lest I come and smite the earth with a curse. The Gospel of Barnabas, a book Constantine excluded, or had excluded. Judas, in this book, it says, the soldiers took Judas and bound him, not without derisions, for the truthfully denied that he was Jesus. And the soldiers, mocking him, said, Sir, fear not, for we are come to make thee king of Israel. We have bound thee because we know that thou dost refuse the kingdom. Judas was mistaken as Jesus. Judas answered, Now have ye lost your senses? Ye are come to take Jesus of Nazareth with arms and lanterns as against a robber. And ye have bound me that I have guided you to make me king. Then the soldiers lost their patience, and with blows and kicks they began to flaunt Judas. And they led him with fury into Jerusalem. Jesus pulled on switcheroo on Judas, a betrayer, you know? So, all you Christians out there, you have betrayed the very one that you say you follow. You do not speak out when a justice comes. Are you asking Trump, what about those chemtrails? Are you asking Snyder about poisoning the waters of Flint? Matter of fact, he does a show every news review every night here in Detroit, exonerating him from all charges about that water, poison water. You don't speak out when injustice is done, all you Christians. Maybe some of you, but very few. You continue paying taxes to murderous policemen, murderous soldiers, bombing of, dropping bombs on innocent children and women. This is the day of judgment. I have a right to judge you. I have cleansed myself of all filthy thoughts and dirt. I'm ready for a new heaven on earth. So, on this New Year's night, we got less than 3 hours before people start popping off their guns. Brothers, if you're smart, you won't pop your gun off. You save that ammo. And when you go outside, you're gonna see police pulling people over, drunk drivers. All you're gonna do is get drunk and go crazy. You know? So, I'm gonna end this one tonight. And hopefully I'll see you tomorrow. You'll hear from me tomorrow. And hopefully all my brothers and sisters, enemy and foe, will have a blessed night sleep, a peaceful night's sleep, and a prosperous new year. May the peace and blessings of the Most High be upon all of you.
Devil.
A ballad behind bars, or you could say real rock from the rock, an unusual musical happening in a most unusual place. The state prison
I got a letter from the government the other day. I opened and read it and said they were suckers. They wanted me for their army or whatever. Picture me giving a damn, I said never. Here's a land that never gave a damn about a brother like me and myself, because they never did. I wasn't with it, but just that very minute it occurred to me the suckers had authority. Cold sweating as I dwell in a cell. How long has it been? They got me sitting in a state pen. I gotta get out, but that thought was thought before. I contemplated a plan on the cell floor. I'm not a fugitive on the run, but a brother like me begun to be another one. Public enemy serving time, they drew the line, y'all. They criticize me for some crime. Nevertheless, they could not understand that I'm a black man and I can never be a veteran. All the strength of situations unreal, I got a raw deal, so I'm looking for the steal.
Hey, yo, Chuck, are you serious? You're in the justice, man.
Word them up.